Many users often contact me asking if all these guides that I carry out on my computer with Linux are also applicable on Windows. Obviously, any operating system can get ADB and development tools. In this video I will show you how to install ADB and a version of WebIDE compatible with KaiOS. There are three basic requirements for sideloading third-party apps. A KaiOS device that can debug, in my case the Nokia 8110 4G, and two software to be installed on the computer, ADB and WebIDE. The first time the device is connected to the PC on Windows, a driver should be installed automatically through system updates. Check in the control panel settings if the phone is not recognized as a hardware device. The best way to install ADB is to download the software from the official Android's website and select the Windows version by accepting the licenses. Once the archive is downloaded, extract it to a convenient location. In my case on the desktop. Enter the Platform Tools folder and pressing the Shift key from the computer keyboard, right-click to start the command prompt directly from the folder. With the command Add Devices the phone will be reported in the list. Warning. Always connect one device at a time, be it Android or KaiOS. Now let's see how to install a version of WebIDE for Windows. KaiOS is the official emulator, but it is only available for Ubuntu Linux. An old version of Firefox, on the other hand, may conflict with the most recent version we have installed on Windows 10. Palimoon is a fork of Firefox, and 28.6.1 is an old version that still features a working version of WebIDE. We can download a portable version from the list of the official archive of the project, in zip format. Once extracted, delete the three files with the word update in the name, in the root folder, to prevent Palimoon from updating. This trick works for any version of Firefox. WebIDE is found among the development tools, in the main menu of the browser. Being an alternative version, we need to run the usual command to connect the phone to the dev tools. On a normal KaiOS device, the menu with all the applications will not appear if the jailbreak is not performed first. To obtain all the features available in WebIDE, you need to perform a privileged factory reset, which is now possible with OmniSD or Wallace. But, if all you want to do is simply to develop, install and test your app, ADB and WebIDE will be more than enough. Thanks for your attention. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.